Doing our boarding. We are boarding. As you can see, that's our plane. And then, oh, there's an A380. I didn't know Air France had A380s. That's a new fact. Let's finally made it into the last plane to Mumbai. It's kind of getting a bit sunny here in Paris, and this plane's like twice the size of the old one. I didn't know that Air France actually had A380s. I've seen so many today. I know, but basically I'm looking at this little map up here, and then yeah, this flight is 8 hours and 15 minutes long, so I don't know. It's good because the last flight we came had no TV, so I mean that kind of put me off that I'm going to have to spend like 8 hours watching nothing. But luckily we've got an iPad, so that's good. So yeah, we're taking off. London, actually, I mean the countryside, it's all like plain barren. It looks kind of like Kent or I don't know, Dorset or somewhere. It looks very similar to England. I mean, it's just across the water, but still, it doesn't look like France, it looks more like Dorset. So I just found, I was trying to look for a movie and I just found Kong Skull Island, which is a movie I like, so I'm watching it. The screen's pretty big, I mean, it's like a big iPad. I mean, it's quite, it looks pretty small, but it's actually kind of big. I mean, quite big. So they're now serving drinks and this French snack, which has got like peanuts in it, and it looks like this. And then I'm watching Kong Skull Island. We are now getting served food, and this is the menu. So we've got courgettes, an apricot something, and then there's, I don't know, the French meal, and then there's the Indian meal. We chose the Indian, which is aloo chana chaat, tandoori kishmi pulao, and kheer. So that's like the menu. This is neat. I mean, normally when I go on planes, you don't normally get menus for economy class, but this time we got it, which is kind of cool. So this is the lunch I got. It's the vegetarian Asian voice, and guess what I got? President Butter. If it's anyone from my class or my classmates watching, then you probably know what President Butter is. So I got, surprisingly, I got President Butter as an appetizer, and then I've got the biryani, kheer, and some salad. And then right now we are now passing the Black Sea. If you can see, you can see the really beautiful Black Sea coast. So I just had a little nap for like an hour, and I woke up and to see this. These are the mountain, Ural Mountains, I think. These are the Ural Mountains. We are right now above Armenia. So if you can see, there are very small settlements. But this is Armenia, and this is the Ural Mountain chain, which goes all the way, which is technically a boundary between Asia and Europe. So now we've crossed it, technically now we're in Asia. And then this goes all the way through the middle of Russia, which divides Siberia, Asian Russia, with European Russia. So yeah. The cabin crew, the thing about the cabin crew is that they gave us the visa thing that you have to sign in. There's this thing that you have to sign in before you land in India, and you give it to the immigration officers once you arrive. Our cabin crew gave it to us so early. I mean, like 2 hours ago, we still had like 5 hours to go into. We still had 5 hours until we landed in.
thing, but Air France, come on. I think they're like making things very early. Everything was early, I think. We had lunch pretty early, we had, I don't know. But there's some really nice scenery here. And then back there, I think it's Capsia. It's the Capsian Peninsula, that's where the Caspian War happened. So you can see that over there. And this is all just barren Armenia. So this is the sunset over Iran. And we've got 3 more hours to go on the plane. Total, we've been flying for like 7 hours now. So, very beautiful sunset.